Gonna fail my classes. Genuinely deaf, gonna fail them. No! This is how my last two brain cells look, telling the other to do my homework. Yeah, I think homework was the main thing for me that I just always had a really tough time. Wait, am I? No! I don't understand. What did I do? What did I? How did I end up with levels? I don't. Fuck me, bro. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Start because I guess the depraved class isn't the class that is the
a land of gray crags, arch trees,
level one.
and
So
everlasting dragons.
I didn't think the pyromancer would be the level one.
But then there
BRB,
was
I'm gonna get a
fire.
refill.
And with fire came disparity. Heat. Life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. The first of the dead.
Chair. Yeah,
The
it's
Witch of
super
Eisenhower
weird.
and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone scales. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land,
the undead. Oh, I feel that, Carl. My stick drift on my PlayStation 5 controller is really bad.
Where they are locked away to await. This is your fate.
Basic coming in with the retro bit and the yippee right when she goes, "This is your fate." Yippee! How are you doing, Basic? It's good to see you, dude. Happy Monday. Today I learned that the Depraved class in Dark Souls, in fact, is not the level 1 character. Something I wish I had known. PlayStation is down. Like the PlayStation Network, or your PlayStation overheated and needs some time. Hoping my third-party controllers with Hall Effect analog sticks last longer. So far, so good. Let's go. PlayStation Network. Fuck, dude. That sucks. Also, fuck, dude. Shit. I don't know if I ever shouted out via. All right, let's do this again. We did get through the first fight. Was obviously pretty. Fight's not hard. I did die. Almost got it the first try, but got it the second try, and then I got to the shrine and sat at the bonfire and realized that I was level 6, and I was like, oh, that's not how that's supposed to be. That's apparently this character does. Like I just automatically selected the depraved character because one, I thought that would be the level one character, and two, it came with a club, and I was like, that sounds like that wouldn't be too bad. Turns out, wrong character, wrong class. It's the Pyromancer that's level one. My clone. Why? I wonder in Hitless, why kill him? What's the benefit? Is there not a sit? Damn. No, basic. I did have one run though earlier today. Where I was like one or two hits away from getting the final blow. But then I quickly transitioned into choosing to do that one hitless as well. Which we did have a couple that were first two phases hitless, but that third phase with the range on that move is insane. Yeah, dude, he is a just a big old ball of joy. It's weird. It's crazy though, dude. I like. I really thought that just getting through that fight by itself would be something that would take a very long time. And I don't know. I think a big part of it is that, like, I very quickly yesterday realized that me fighting, parrying was just not going to be... wasn't going to be the move, you know? Like, I just needed to immediately open up to that and... seemed like it kind of helped. Oh yeah, because then I'll get 10. I'm definitely gonna do that. Yeah, bro. It's fucking. It's just annoying. It's an annoying fight because it's like, why am I fighting you here? What are you even doing here, you know? Like, I wouldn't say that it's a bad fight. I think that, you know, I do choose to do fights. Fucking goddamn it, you're so annoying, dude. I do choose to do fights in difficult ways for the hell of it sometimes. But I don't usually do it for fights that suck ass, you know? There's a reason I've chosen to do this fight a certain way. But yeah, just does not belong in that game at all. All right, let's go back to where we were actually supposed to be going. Had some Qdoba for dinner. So goated. Real thought it looked like a BB boss. Yeah, no, even the OST for it is like very BB. Alright, you fucking gotta be shitting me right now. Do you want the lore of why he's there? Sure. The jumps, bro. Crazy. Oh, it takes three for you guys? Fuck, man. I don't even remember what this, if this was even worth. don't think it was. It was just a shortcut, right? Yeah. And then merchant. Okay. Oh no, we got to this bonfire and I sat down and I was like, level 6? What the fuck? That's right. Okay. Can I jump out that window? Mary! Good to see you. Can't. It's not possible, I don't think. We'll be sick. Is there stuff over there? No way, right? Nah. Passing by to say hello. Hope everyone's good. Going my rounds in the Twitchverse. I totally get it, Mary. I appreciate you popping in. Hope you had a good start to the week. Hopefully it's been a decent Monday. What the fuck? Out of here. What? Okay, how do I... So somehow I have to get this unlocked. Okay. Oh, dear God. So many cool peoples. It's going good, Mary. We had to restart a couple times because of a couple hiccups, but we're good now. I don't. Not too bad today. Rested most of the day. Let's go. Yeah, I need to. I'm probably not gonna go super late tonight. Not that I've really been going super late, but I want to try and be mindful of the fact that I do still have work Tuesday and Wednesday, so I want to make sure I'm decently rested. Damn it. I really want that chest. I know what's in there. And I wants it. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Yeah, I didn't think so. Was close. Let's go.
You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight.
Now we did the thing! Thank you for the GGs, guys. Mary, have good lurks! Wednesdays, Thursdays, off for me. Wednesdays, Thursdays are the ones I work. That's so funny.
I get that look all the time.
Thank you for the good luck, Mary. I appreciate you. I don't exactly remember the trick here. Yeah, I know. Fuck, man. Nice, okay. Can't remember where this leads. How do I get the... How do I get the, lifts, or how am I supposed to get to gargoyles? Is it this way? Past the metal bowl? Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, dusting. I was getting a bit frustrated with Demon of Hatred, so. You. What are we even talking? Did you fart on me or something? What the fuck? Where did this fire come from? What are you talking about? When, at what point are you going to get off there and come down here? Ever? Nope. Okay. I don't know. I don't know exactly how I trigger him coming down. Yo, Becky, welcome back.
You winning, son?
Ravy, what's up, dude? So far, we got the first boss and the second boss. The first two demons. I just don't. I can't remember how I'm supposed to get past this guy. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. Oh no. Uh-oh. Found our way to the gargoyles. I do need to... I have to get past the dragon in order to get that bonfire. And once I'm there, I'm able to open that gate. But I don't know... I don't know how I'm supposed to open that. That gate before, I don't know. A weird spot. There's like no way to get out either. I guess there is. Just fuck it. Fuck it, right? Oh, it actually is a chest. I couldn't tell with the plant there. That was a mimic or actual chest. Okay. Caught up with friends recently, played games a ton today. Glad to hear you're getting by though. This way. Is there a... Is there a way to get to the blacksmith before, like, these bosses? Because I guess, like, the next two bosses that are in the list, and this is just based on like a normal playthrough, I think. But gargoyles and butterfly. Fucking, where's the garden? What? I don't know. Definitely don't remember how to get there. Oh, nice. Taco's playing Remnant 2. DLC. Becky, thanks for the hug. Thank you for the love. Andre is right at the next bonfire. Gotcha. I forgot about you, good sir. Sir, you were not invited.
You're going to be all right. You just stumbled over a stone in the road. It means nothing. Your goal lies far beyond this, doesn't it? I'm sure you'll overcome this. You'll walk again.
Soon. Becky, thank you for the pep talk. The drip is real. Immaculate drip. Please no. That was a pretty solid first go. I'll take it. All right. Juicy, get some sleeps. Oh shit. Hopefully it was a good talk, dude. Definitely get some sleep. Those talks can be they can be very, very draining, but also very good talks too, so hope it went well. Get some good rest. Last time I played DS1, like, it's probably most likely my first playthrough, which was like a year and a half or so ago, at least. Maybe even closer, like 2 years at this point. Let's see. I don't know if I'll have anything that I can do. Okay, hold on. I won't be seeing you then. Well, I don't use need. Is that Dark Root? That's the gardens, yeah. Mike! Can I cry? Is this a safe space to cry? This homework is gonna make me insane. No! Yes, it is a safe space. Yes, you can cry. Organic chemistry? Oh, dear God. The after party from Black Ops 3 Zombies. Yeah, I can see a mental health talk needing to take place after something like that. Especially depending on how deep into the rounds. I saw you mention me in chat when you first joined. Didn't ignore you. Yeah, chemistry was definitely not one of my stronger classes, that's for sure. Ah, shit, I forgot. God dang it. Okay, that's fine. There's some things we need in this neck of the woods. Maybe, no, yeah, no, I'm not tripping. All right. Let's see. At this point, I'm going to start writing notes on my arm. Oh, dear. I wouldn't say I dislike chem, but I'm not the best at it. Yeah. I feel like chemistry interests me, but I'm just not...
Your goal lies far beyond this.
Not good at it.
I'm sure you'll overcome this.
There we go. This is the way. Soon. Mike, thank you for the pep talk. Wait, what? Is it actually further down than this? Really? Oh, shit. Oh, that's okay. If I see C6H1206 after this exam, I may go ballistic on somebody. Good luck on the run, Retro. Love your face. Gonna listen to Adele eat ice cream and sleep. Mike, enjoy that. Have a wonderful rest of the night. Get some good rest. Always good to see you. Forgot about you, sir. Do like your halberd. It's quite nice. Be a shame if someone took it. Oh, did you slip? Teen. Bro, what is this? Oh, wow. Ouch. Nope, that's not. There goes the 9,000 or so that I had. Sitting at the gargoyles. Wait, what the fuck are we talking about, man? I just got the last bonfire. I need to rest at it, don't I? All right, well, we got a Titanite, so we'll go see Andre and get that going. What does kindling do again? What? Well, music needed.
I'll be seeing you then. Be careful.
Where the fuck do I get shards from? What? Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, why are these guys always so scary? Just a fucking... I'm just a lone raisin out in the woods. Isn't this like one of the ways to get to like fucking doo-doo town? Or is, does this, wait, where does this go? There's a ring over there that I really want, right? That one. Really sure what to do here. I feel like I remember there was a way that you could slide down the ladder, but I can't remember what that way is. Oh. Shocky, good to see you, dude. It's going good. We've got the asylum demon and the tourist demon both
down. That's not where I wanted to go.
Just sort of getting my bearings again, because it's been quite a while since I've played, so. Come on. Tim, thank you for the shocky shout. About that. That's. I'm not sure I want to. Not sure I want to mess with this. Like this area yet. This axe is just not, it's not going to be a long-term winner. That guy knows what's up. Fair. Oh. Yo, Gid, welcome in. How was Tarkov? Happy Monday, y'all. Well, I guess just for a few minutes more, happy Monday. Group of five, let's go. No, Ajax, we did beat two demons so far in this run, but not the one of hatred. Oh, fuck. Day two, Gid, I appreciate you, dude. That sounds fun, though. Group of five, it's pretty awesome. I'm not really sure what to do, y'all. I guess we could just go back and get gargoyles, or keep trying for gargoyles, but I feel like I could be using a better weapon. Brett, Twet, Brett's bud, and my old jam bud. Nice, dude. Hell yeah. Starting streaming, trying to reach affiliate now. Dude, feel free to, I don't think you can. Maybe you can actually shout people out. Oh, tweet. Streamlabs, hello? Am I spelling it wrong? Oh, it's 1M. Shit, I'm sorry, dude. Wait, no. Yeah, 1M, 2Ys. Oh, wait. Fuck. Oh, only... Okay, gotcha. Jesus, I swear, we'll get there. There it is, let's go. Oh, that's hilarious. Bam. Double digit follows. Let's go. Friend of Gid is a friend of mine. Yeah, I guess we'll go mess around with gargoyles. Love y'all, I swear. All right, let's see where. Alright, dude. Whatever. Whatever, dude. What happens if he falls off the edge of the map? Do I still get whatever item if he drops something? Let's go backtrack. It's bedtime though. Have a wonderful stream, Mr. Marathon Man. Stay hydrated. Stretch regularly, my dude. Get some good rest, dude. Thank you again so much for the raid. I super, super appreciate you. Hope your Tuesday goes smooth. Thank you for the chill raid. I'll be back with more people tomorrow. Oh, God. Everyone will be indoctrinated into the cult of retro. Yes. Yes. No. Bro, fuck out of here. No shot. All right, that wasn't so bad. Isn't there supposed to be a guy there? Yo, Solstraw, good to see you, dude. How's your week going so far? Happy Tuesday. Not sleep, how's it going? Work, driving? Oh, you're okay, gotcha. No, I've been sleeping. We started the subathon Friday. And I've been sleeping each day. Do you have to Homeward Bone from here? I don't remember that. One hour to go still, damn. Yesterday I was updating house wiring. Nice. Yeah, it's a SL1. So we're going. I mean, I wouldn't say slowly, because we have gotten through three bosses tonight. We just started tonight, so. Man, I just don't. Where am I supposed to get freaking shards, bro? What the fuck? Alright, what's after Gargoyles, Moonlight Butterfly? Where is the Moonlight Butterfly fight? Yo, thank you, Solstraw. I appreciate that. Moonlight Butterfly. Give me a sec, y'all. I'm just watching a... watching a guide on how to get through to Moonlight Butterfly. Bro! I totally... oh my god. Alright, well, I don't know if I need to really watch that. Hold on. So what's this? Oh yeah. Alright, still here, one sec. It's so funny because I was just earlier today, I was like, man, I kind of want to put on some like reggae. Now we're getting some Slightly Stupid. Man, it would be real nice if I could actually upgrade my freaking weapon, man. Ajax, thanks for jamming. Fuck. I don't have to buy more fireballs, right? Like, you're not gonna make me actually buy magic spells. Like, each use magic spells. Oh, okay, cool. Thank goodness. You know what? Let's do this. Dustin, get some good sleeps, dude. Thank you for the good luck. Hope you have an awesome Tuesday. I appreciate the lurks, dude. Get some good rest. Honestly, probably not too far behind. Because my eyes are just feeling very, very sleepy. Actually connected. Nice. What the fuck? The fuck? Can you buy pants in the game? I'm pretty sure you can buy pants. All right, 1 second. I'm going to go turn the oven on. BRB. Appreciate you, Ajax. Jammin', vibin'. Alright, still here. Just gonna go off cam for a quick second. Tim, get some good sleeps, dude. I appreciate you a ton. Hope you have an awesome Tuesday. Definitely will, Tim. Get some foods going right now. I mean, not really like, you know, extravagant meal, bagel bites, but, you know. If it works, it works. Bro, can you fucking do anything else? Okay. Right. I mean, can we take any longer to drink the thing, man? I think it's so wild that this dude got, like, so big that him and Eminem ended up doing a collab song together on Eminem's album. That's crazy to me. Like, why I'm still using a base level axe over anything else, but mainly because I've just not come across anything else. The fact that I've not been able to upgrade it, even though I have seen the blacksmith, I just don't make it make sense. There's no way you come all the way up here, right? Can you not actually go all the way up? That's interesting. Bro, what the fuck, man? Such a stupid ass boss. right, one sec.
Beep, beep.
All right, 16 minutes, and we got bagel bites. Bro, fucking, what is this? Bro, it's the same thing that I... Oh my god, this game's so stupid. My guy, why are you just fucking standing there when my finger's on the B button? Still out here, fourth boss. Haven't found the item I need in order to level up my weapon past one. What the fuck is going on? Wait, what the fuck? How? Yo, Mantis, good to see you. Hope you're having a good start to the week. I'm hoping a little bit of food helps, but my eyes are just tired, straight up. Once those start feeling heavy, it's hard to fight it.
Thank you kindly.
That's a one-time use.
Thank you, Kai.
Alright, y'all. BRB. All the bagel bites. Where the fuck? Like, what? Oh, jeez. Really don't have... Apollo, what are you doing? Oh, I guess maybe it's morning. Do you get good sleeps? It's going good. Slowly making my way through. Just trying to deal with the butterfly right now. But we just got this club, and my goodness, huge difference. And I have bagel bites. Think of pork, 6 a.m. I didn't sleep, stayed up. Cheering your friend. Oh my gosh, you're such a good friend. I hope they're feeling better. Ah! Uh-oh. Thank you. Oh god. Oh god, that was close.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Don't get yourself killed.
Are you going to be able to get some rest today, Hollow? pretty annoying. Just kidding, it is a super pretty boss. This game's so dumb, dude. Let's go. Gotta go, Chad. Thanks, Retro, for yet another amazing day of stream. Ajax, thanks for hanging out. I hope you have a super, super awesome rest of your day, night, time zone. Thanks for the hangs. Thanks for the song requests. Thanks for the suplexes. All right, that's four bosses so far tonight. Like, I have what I need, but I just don't know if I can actually, I don't know how I get to the side that Solaire is on the bridge with the dragon. Also, I have a fortune cookie from Panda Express earlier today. Very curious what my fortune is. Thank you, Ajax. I'm sure you're probably gone, but I appreciate you. Do I need help? Ooh, yeah, I do, actually. So I have the basement key, which means I can open the door to go to lower undead Burge. Because I wanna go try to fight the Capra demon. Mm-hmm. Very helpful. So my fortune chat says, assert yourself. Your ideas are worthwhile. Kind of like that. Still here. Damn Skippy. That's a damn good cookie. Oh, nope, wrong spot. Oh, shit. Might as well get this one out of the way if we can, you know? Yeah, no, it's definitely definitely intimidating. That armor is a lot. Mibu! How are you doing, dude? How was the Monday? Stay hydrates, yes. Will do's. Let's go. Hitless Havel. Up, 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 up. Yo, Adex. Good to see you. Hope you're having a decent start to the week. Are you hitting sleepy hallucination tier yet? No, I've been sleeping, so been definitely getting rest. But I am definitely feeling the effects of the last 3 or 4 days, that's for sure. Yeah, the first three bosses we did with the stupid freaking axe. That was terrible. There is a way to slide down, and I can never remember what it is, dude. Yes. All because I'm on stairs. They knew what they were doing. They knew exactly what they were doing. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's probably like a fucking rock or some shit, dude. Say, what is up? Hope you had a good Monday, dude. Okay, we're not doing this, right? It's not good. Not good, sir. Fuck. Where? Oh, you bastards. You fucking... Dude. Are we really... We're really gonna be like that. We're really gonna actually be like that. Wow. Crazy how I've not played this game in a year and a half since my first playthrough, when I finished my first playthrough and I was done with it. It's crazy. It's almost like unfathomable. Like, yo, napkin. All right. Oops. Well, now that I don't have to worry about trying to get that 14,000, I guess, we can just be fucking free birds. Not pointing any fingers, but whoever caused you to play this game should be held responsible. To the fullest extent of the law. Oh, wait. What? What's this? Oh. Oh, yeah, okay. I don't understand. That's fine. Some things I just don't need to understand, you know? Yo, Spacey, what is up, dude? How was stream? Welcome in, y'all. Happy, I think it's Tuesday for everyone at this point. Happy Tuesday. Hello. Ah! Fuck! Sorry, I did not know that those... I played this before, but it's been a long time, and... Okay, this is fun. This is really great. Oh, man. Ooh, how's Phasmo? Alley of Enjoyment. Yes. Yes. So, such a great way of describing it. The Alley of Amazement. You're not gonna let me. Yeah, of course. Yeah, I forgot. There's fucking 78 fucking dogs. Sweetness, another good descriptor. True. Spent a lot of time in this alley. I appreciate all parts of it. Oh, God. Yeah, I can't. This part and hit list just doesn't make sense to me. I just don't understand. Straggler. Did some SM64 speed runs tonight, then some Phasma with friends. Nice, let's go. Sounds like a good night. No PBs, but got some gold splits. Let's go. Do like gold. We do like gold. Gold is good. Alright, leave me alone. Can I please, like, actually get... I just don't understand, man. I feel like it's like I'm having such a hard time timing the hits on the dogs that it's like the hell out of this game, but can't give any advice on the hitlesses. Luckily I'm not doing hitlesses, so I thank goodness on that front, but I am doing a no level, so thus far I'm not really feeling it, but I mean, it's just the timing that takes my weapon to actually swing to get the dogs is like just enough time for them to get another bite in. This is really annoying. Offhand two-handing. What does that do? Or how? I'm trying to think, like, what? I'm down. What? Okay. Ah, bro, what the fuck? Also, I'm sorry, Spacey. I am like crazy, not crazy. No, I'm definitely tired. I'm tired as fuck. But my brain is so mush after this weekend and let me go. But welcome in, everyone. I hope you all had fun. Hope you're having good starts to your week. I'm Retro. Like I mentioned, we are doing a no leveling Dark Souls playthrough. This is something that chat earned through the subathon that I've been doing since Friday. It's been, at this point, it's probably been close to like 80 hours. We did have a stream crash that unfortunately reset the time, but bro, why are they so... Oh my god. I mean, just how terrible can we be? Some game manipulation lets you two-hand your offhand weapon, which can let you take advantage of some baloney that lets you hit multiple times in one strike. What? That's pretty awesome. Yeah, I don't think I can... I mean, it's my own, like, no leveling run, but I definitely... I would feel like I'm kind of cheating myself if I did that. Like, what am I? What? I mean, what? I don't understand. Are we actually serious right now? I can't fucking believe that, dude. Bro, come on. They're the worst. They're the absolute worst. Sorry, what? Bro, I hate this. This is fucking such dog shit. Literally, fucking dog shit. Oh, wow. All so you can just throw yourself into a sardine can and fight a boss that's... Come on, dude. Why? Like, the boss looks cool, but besides that, the fight is also dog shit. Just don't understand why. Don't feel eepy anymore, oh boy. Dude, I fucking hate this. I don't know. At this point, I really don't have any idea what I'm supposed to do. Like, I could definitely upgrade... I could definitely upgrade my flask so that I have 10. But... Even then, it's like, that whole alley, there's no, like, I can't fucking heal, dude. Like, Tim, thank you for the request. Try mid-rolling with armor? No. I did when I first started, I did have armor on. No, you're good, Mibu. You're good, dude. Is it October today? Is it the first? Oh, I guess tomorrow. Wait, no. Is there 30 days in September or 31? I'm sorry, but I'm fucking behind you, dude. Fuck out of here. What is this game? Yep. Mm-hmm. Bro, this is fucking so bad. I can't. Sorry, y'all. I'm having music ADHD. Come on, man. Thank you, Tim. Thank you. Yeah, sorry, Mibu. I just have it opened up to like subs, VIPs, and mods, just to make sure that like random people don't come in and put some nonsense on, you know. I'm getting really fucking tired, y'all. I'm tired of this bullshit and just tired in general. I mean, like, can we please? Mass area, that is sort of cool. I get it, I don't do requests at all. Yeah, it's There's times where I'm like in certain moods, you know, and like I don't want to switch it up. But then there's times where I just don't really care
that much, you know. But
having the requests has been cool because I've gotten to hear new music from people. I think I'm toast. We had a few really good goes at Demon of Hatred. We got four bosses down in the DS1, SL1. I'm gonna have to see somebody go through that area. I just don't. Yeah, same, Tim. I think you're toast. Gotta get some rest, fam. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I think that's gonna do it. So we still got 40 hours remaining. We're gonna definitely be going at least the next probably 3-4 days is my guess. I do work Wednesday and Thursday. I'm gonna try and do my best to get some kind of streams in those days, but like I've mentioned before, I do stuff outside in the heat, so it's pretty draining, and some days I just have to like chill and lay down for a little bit after work. But I'll keep you all posted. There's the Discord link. Perfect. Yeah, if you're not in the Discord, definitely consider joining. I will post updates and go lives and all that good stuff there. I will also be at some point. Basically, I'm working, or I'm not working. I'm waiting for the until the end of the subathon to like do editing and getting a bunch of different events put together and things like that. So, there was something I really wanted to make a note, like a reminder about. I fucking totally forgot. Oh yeah. But yeah, there's just a lot of stuff that is kind of wait until we get through this before I focus efforts elsewhere, if that makes sense. I hope you all get some good rest, good foods, good sleeps. Have good Tuesdays. I will catch you tomorrow. I don't know. We'll probably kind of do a similar thing that we did today, and I'll start off with Demon of Hatred and try and get through that successfully. Really, what I'm trying to do, I want to at least get through the first two phases hitless, and then the third phase, if I get hit once, it's not a big deal. But those first two, I know well enough at this point that I've done it, and I want to, that's how I would like to do it. So, and then after a little bit of that, if we don't get it and it's getting annoying, then we'll switch over to this and I'll deal with this freaking alleyway again. But let me do this. I will say, like, even though that alleyway is the worst, It was a good time being back. Being back and playing that for a little bit. And I look forward to getting through the rest of it too. I mean, there's